Visitor Center. It's one of dozens. Closed sign now covers up the entrance to the Lake Tahoe Visitor Center. It's one of dozens in this Kiva Beach area posted everywhere, reading plague warning, plague mitigation, and closed due to bubonic plague in the area. Roadblocks are preventing visitors from parking here.
You know what? This is 100% different than a normal day.
Jeff Morales has lived in Lake Tahoe for 3 decades, and he's never seen this type of plague prevention.
Now, it's a big buzzword, and it's scary and stuff, but, you know, we do see it in Tahoe. Living in Tahoe, you do see squirrels, you know, they have plague, and, you know, it comes up from time to time.
The California Department of Public Health confirmed rodents in this area are carrying fleas infected with the plague, and they determined this is where a woman walking her dog lightly contracted the plague in August. The U.S. Forest Service closed the area to apply insecticide in an effort to kill the infected fleas.
So people should be on the lookout for, you know, for unusual things like a rodent acting unusual, or a rodent that is dead with no visible signs of trauma.
I mean, that's just another thing that we're dealing with.
I'm riding on the paved trails. I'm not going in the bushes.
This mecca for nature lovers, a scenic spot known around the world for its beauty. The warning signs are now up to beware.
You know, it's a legitimate concern.
And the El Dorado County Public Health Department says that the woman who tested positive for the plague responded well to antibiotics, and she has been discharged from the hospital. Meantime, according to the CDC, across the United States, only 7 people a year are reported to come down with the plague.
Giant closed sign now covers up the entrance to the Lake Tahoe visit.
Unbelievable. Get rid of this bullshit.
I read about the plague coming over here.